makatakisunga paro nikawona lala. When I lost my son, something died in me. When I lost my stepmother, Naomi, something died in me. When I lost my sister-in-law, Janet, something died in me. When I lost my dear grandfather, James Ogendi Oyeko, something died in me. But I'm proud and brave knowing that everybody wants to go to heaven, but no idiot wants to die. So everybody's afraid of death. Hallelujah, church. Let us celebrate the death of my sister-in-law, Atot Nyabondo. She doesn't call me by my names. Konena, toluonga na Atot. Kunena kachunka, let me introduce myself officially, because several people came here. Some came to mourn, some came to witness, some came to see, others came to laugh, some came to collect things that they know by themselves. So you seated there or standing, you know definitely why you visited us. Above all, we are very, very grateful, and I am one proud Esther Akoth having a family like this with a gathering like this on a Monday. This is a blessing. I would like to take back my words by saying that I'm always by myself. Before I introduce myself, let me see if I have friends. I'm sorry. If I have a few friends who came along to witness me bury my sister-in-law. Usikuja ukasema nilikuja kutembelea sikukuona. Please don't ask for photos. Thank you. Odidi is there. Odidi wave. Odidi is not my friend. Odidi is one of the people I work with. I am a lonely person on top there. And maybe if I die today, only friends of my mother, my father, and my family will come and bury me. Why am I saying that? People are malicious. The world is full of mediocrity. People are living an average life with pain and hate. They don't hate you, they hate your success. Nobody wants to become Nyabondo today because she's dead. But definitely, everybody wants to be the CEO of security. What was the name of a security firm again? So I want you to leave this congregation knowing that nobody is chasing you. Nobody is interested in you. Everyone is interested in your success. You are not interesting. Whatever you are holding in your hand is what is interesting. So they are waiting to grab it. That's why they are following you. They know me by the names of Esther Akoth Kokeo. You know my name, ya kitambulisho, kama tunataka kutumia mpesa. I am a single mother of five, and I stamp my feet down saying, I am a single mother of five. Reason being, I failed terribly in relationships, both internationally and locally. So don't use any weapon against me, because I definitely know I am a single mother, and one day with this cold, maybe God will bring somebody. By that, I am the president of all single mothers currently and in the future, because a woman has to be strong and stand on her feet for the sake of her children. It is only you as a mother who dies while giving birth. I pray that all mothers here, or women who are married to my brothers and my cousins and my kada kotamito work chando wa dia dia kaka kot no dicha to kisethi kiki duogi nikech aya ni madwa toni mano be more gi majita madoka magabo nikech okane kanya no dok chien to lakini chien lok tim nade kidwa wuok walk in peace with pride mondo kata kidwa duogo to yoiti minade kama gamo ya orena mara du masani gi he don kamano yo kama gamo kaun kati nguru badu malo moda tiru badu kikutu kada bwana. So I am the madam boss controlling this industry of entertainment. Babu Nejakum, omiyo I inherited from him. Nyinge usewinjo nyinge mangeny. Koro kawuna dwa huloran. I am the CEO and the founder of Akothe Safaris, which is dealing with tourism. I am the CEO and the founder of Aknotela, which is music and entertainment. Akothe the artist, an award-winning artist. I am currently the best female artist in East Africa. Kikichaya kakichaya.
I am the CEO and the founder of Akothee Foundation. I am a philanthropist by nature. I get by giving. Then I am one of the eminent members of Lake Region Economic Block. Okasoma hii nyala kini. Abedo gi professors emesa kisungu banyala uchacho matin kidogo. Kama ndogo dilu. Ndoko mani. Ebo miyati ni ane prefect mar COVID-19 Migori County. Kapo kachungo malando nuni COVID-19 corona rumu. Kikwa yudi maonge max obiro maki. Kikwa yudi kwa kiluo kiluo miro maki. Corona is real. We should just thank God that us as Africans, we have some genes. Mawasunge onge go. Emomi yopodu wa ugoto kakunu wa ugoto ni lakini corona is real. Please take care of your parents. Take care of your children. Take care of the elderly ones. Take care of your neighbors. Because charity begins at home. Atieko kawachoni.